climb a tree or fly a kite. If we catch a breeze, it's the perfect day. Do as you please, it's a fun, fun, sunny day. We're gonna have fun. It's a beautiful sunny day. Let's jump and sing, we can do anything. It's a fun, fun, sunny day.
Sweet.
Yeah, let's do it.
We're gonna have fun. It's a beautiful sunny day. Let's jump and sing, we can do anything. It's a fun, fun, sunny day. Let's jump and sing, we can do anything.
It's a fun, fun, funny.
It's fun, fun, sunny.
A fun, fun, sunny day.
You wanna play too, Barney?
What are you two doing on this fine day?
Just playing.
Well, that sounds like a great way to spend a day.
Yeah, but now that you're here, Barney, today's gonna be a real adventure.
Yeah.
Well, all right, let's get started. Let's go.
Let's go.
On an adventure today. Let's go.
Let's go.
We can hardly wait. Let's go.
Let's go.
It's gonna be so great. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Explore the world. Each day will bring something new. Anything is possible. Make a wish and it might come true. Let's go.
Let's go.
On an adventure today. Let's go.
Let's go.
We can hardly wait. Let's go.
Let's go.
It's gonna be so great. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
On an adventure today. Let's go.
Let's go.
It's gonna be so great. Let's go.
Imagination. find it, I'll use my X-ray vision to find it in a super flash. Captain Pickles, up, up, and away! Sweet Gherkins, where did that thing be?
Your bed. can.
I can even jump over the moon. And this much more.
You know, this reminds me of a story about a boy like Captain Pickles. Would you like to hear it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well then come with me.
It'll take more than snacks to hold down Captain Pickles.
Pickles! Come on, let's do some exercises. Ready? And one.
It looks like BJ is going to exercise for a while. Do you like to exercise too? Put your arms up, put your arms up, put your arms down, put your arms down, put your arms up and down and up and down, and shake them all around. Put your leg up, put your leg up, put your leg down, put your leg down, put your leg up and down and up and down, and run around.
We like to run and jump and swing. This is how we exercise. No matter how you choose to move, exercise is good for you.
Put your arms in, put your arms in, put your arms out, put your arms out, put your arms in and out and in and out, and shake them all about. Put yourself in, put yourself in, put yourself out, put yourself out, put yourself in and out, and wiggle all about.
We like to run and jump and slide. This is how we exercise. No matter how you choose to move, exercise is good for you. We like to run and jump and slide. This is how we exercise. No matter how you choose to move, exercise is good for you.
BJ is practicing very hard.
Well, he sure is. Soon he'll be ready to jump over the moon.
Well, I didn't think Captain Pickles would need to practice.
Well, sure. He's working out. Hey, would you like a Captain Pickles t-shirt? Or how about a balloon?
Yeah, I'd love it.
Captain Pickles will be signing autographs after he lands.
Well, he's not jumping very high right now.
Well, he's saving his strength for the big jump. Hey, about ready, Cap? It'll be night soon.
Listen, Rip,
then the moon will be high in the sky.
Hey, my balloon! Hold on, I'll get it! Oh, I know I can get the man. Come back here.
Jay.
Did you see that? This guy really is a superhero, isn't he?
Yeah. No, I'm no superhero.
What are you talking about, Paige?
Oh, guys, I can't jump over the moon. I just wanted you to think Captain Pickles was better than Wonder Princess. I'm sorry, everybody. And I'm especially sorry to you, Sissy. So you see, I'm no kind of hero at all.
Well, you did save Emma's balloon.
That makes you a hero to me. You're the best friend I have. That makes you a hero to me.
And you told the truth.
And that makes you my hero, big brother.
A real hero is somebody who helps other people. And that's what you did today, BJ.
Yeah, Paige.
If there's a fire, who will be there to come to your rescue?
A firefighter!
On the street, who is always there to protect you?
A police officer!
A hero can be big, a hero can be small,
a hero can be just about any size at all!
With actions and are brave, with honesty and truth, a hero could be someone who looks just like you.
When you feel sad or upset, who can help you feel better?
My brother.
And every day who delivers packages and letters?
A mail carrier.
A hero can be big. A hero can be small. A hero can be just about any size at all. With actions that are brave, with honesty and truth, a hero could be someone who looks just like you. Yes, a hero could be.
it's always best to tell the truth. Maybe BJ couldn't jump over the moon, but he could be a friend. That's a very nice way to say